All right, let's see what a new day brings May. Nothing good, apparently. Guitar. Nope, about to start here. Wee. Cute little bird. Hey, hon. Yeah? Come say hello, why don't you? Right. Hey, hon. Hey, mom. You look really tired. So do you. Also, I have a splitting headache. Well, the weather seems to agree with you. Gray and drizzly. I could go for that today. Hey, hon. Yeah. Sorry about yesterday. Me too. I said some stuff. I didn't really mean it. Well, whether you meant it or not, that isn't how we should communicate. I don't want us to stop talking. I just don't want a repeat of a few years ago. I'm really sorry, Mom, about all of it. Emma, you okay? I'm fine. Guess I'm stressed too. Saw some weird stuff last night, or I think I did. Want to talk about it? Later. I'm still like putting it together. Can we talk about school? Also later. You gotta talk about it eventually, May. Construction bats are still there. How's it going, Somers? I was at Halloween. Weird. Went to Harvest. Saw some messed up shit that I think was real. And then had a really bad nightmare. Cool. I stayed in and ate candy and watched TV. Halloween episodes were on. Well, I was out living a Halloween episode, okay? Oh. Yep. Wanna hear a new poem? Sure. Autumn wins, autumn sins. Okay. Autumn times, autumn crimes. What's considered an autumn crime? Robbing a gas station, then blowing it up in November? Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Ah, Salmers, you're an interesting bean. Still missing cats, yeah. There you go. I wonder if that kid's on the roof. I'm gonna go talk to him. And I'm on the power lines. Shove it, you old cooch. Ah, he is. Yay. Okay. I gotta remember how to get the fuck up here. I think it's over here. Yeet. Go to Harvest? Yeah, ended up in a play because my friend Bay screwed it up. Cool, I ate pizza and watched Blood Gorgon. Cool. Cool. Something wrong? Nah, just think I saw a ghost or something last night. I'm not sure. Sounds kind of awesome. It was like the opposite of awesome. Oh, sorry. It's cool. I'll see you later. Good luck with your ghost problem. Thanks. Yeet. Because physics makes no sense. Yay. Whoa. Someone moving in? Probably something dumb. I miss you, pizza place. No, pasta bellies. Hey, Greg. Greg. What's up, dude? Long night, weird night. What's up? I'll tell you, I band practice. Cool. What you up to? Just saying hello. Hello. I want to go talk to Angus, too. Angus! Where the hell are you, Angus? Angus, can we hang out yet? You have for brain practice for a bit? I guess, weird night. How so? I'll tell you about it later. Alright, I'm gonna go talk to Bay. Bear! Hey, Bay. Thanks again for last night. I owe you one. That's fine, it was fun. My night got really weird and bad after. How so? Tell you later, I guess. Still like putting it together. Okay, well, let me know how that goes. I will. Think it's brand practice day? Yeah, I'm gonna go hunt down Greg. Shouldn't be too difficult. Yeah, I know, he's at the Snack Falcon. I don't know how that guy stays employed. He steals constantly, breaks supplies for fun, and leaves work whenever he wants. Greg plays by his own rules. Feels more like the world plays by his rules. Whoa. I don't even know what that means. Still, whoa. Alright, Greg, it's time for more band practice. Band practice? We gonna head out to band practice? Yeah, let's do this. Hey, dude. You okay? You look tired. I was up all night. They were fixing the roof door, and it was super loud. Roof door? Yeah, the door at the top of the stairs that goes out onto the roof. Now I can, like, I don't know, run from door down in the lobby up to the roof and pee off the side of the building. Yeah, maybe not. What's to stop random people from doing that, too? Dude, it'll be fine. Sorry, I'm just tired. Fair. Ready to go? Yeah, let's do this stuff. More rhythm stuff I'm not good at. Oh, shit. Wait, babe, I just did this. Oh my god, what the hell is this? Sweet baby Jesus. Horrible. So horrible. Wow, man, that was pretty bad is what it was. I literally do not know this song. You don't know any song, man. So fast. You just push the button. I am so tired. Strain my vocal cords yelling. Awesome! I'm gonna sound so husky. And anyway, I don't even know if they're dreams or not. And this guy, who I think was a ghost, kidnapped some kid and also, I think, was in my head after, while I was sleeping. Anyway, yeah, I think I need to do something, because this is scary. Well, that's not what I was expecting to hear tonight. Are you okay, dude? No. Kind of freaked out. Probably wasn't a ghost. Yeah, probably not. Yeah, definitely. Okay, fine, I'll go figure this out myself. Oh, dude, don't be like that. You got us. Aw, dudes. Okay, fine. So we need to maybe see if there's, like, some ghost stuff? Ghosty stuff happening around here? Like, from a source we can trust? Such as? Does the newspaper have, like, a ghost section? No, May. What? Why is that a dumb question? You know we could go check the library. Or books about that? No, they have the local paper on file. Going back a century. There's some secret story of kidnapper ghosts. We'll find it there, probably. Oh, wow. I didn't know they had that. Thought it was just like a... Oh, shit. When's the last time you were at the library? We actually have one of the nicer ones around. Oh, how? Rich dude paid for it way back when. Yeah, they set up a foundation and... Never mind, let's go. Can we regroup after? Sure. Okay, we'll be back! Woohoo, ghosties! That's the spirit. Whoa. Look, jobs! Weird, like, when this was painted, it was like, hey, look out the window. We're all working. Things are great. Now it's like one of the graffiti murals after someone gets shot or hit by a car. That mural is really affecting you. I forget that we live in separate realities. Mine's clearly better. Pumpkin deadhead guy. Oh, jeez. Alright. Closing in 2 hours. Okay, cool. And where the microfish is? Microfish. Third floor. Okay, thanks. Up, up, up. That's actually a really nice ass library. Looks like someone left something open on this one. It's a resume. Bob Targ, born 1967, 50 years old. Let's see, experience, mining, construction, well drilling. I never think about getting a job when I'm old. 50's not really old. I mean, you should have money then, right? Ideally. Should be like guaranteed. Should be guaranteed in general. You gonna join my young socialist chat box group? Maybe I will, Barry. Nope. Is this not the third floor? Holy crap! What? Charity Barity? What's Charity Barity? How do you not know Charity Barity? I assume this is something from school. The school of being 5 freaking years old. Alright. So this a thing you liked as a kid? No, I hate Charity Barity. It does look really hateable. It was like you were kidnapped by a cult. When they were like brainwashing you instead of some cult guy with a wavy dagger and a magic mask. That's not okay, yeah. Instead of that, it was this effing pink nightmare. You were scared of it? No, I was bored to death. It was talking forever by like being kind to others and like, I don't know, helping an old neighbor do engine repair. That sounds nice. Charity Barry helps old Plonko fix his hovercraft. Ugh, no, that's the worst part. It always rhymed. Charity Barity, Pink Nightmarity. Charity Barity, I just don't carity. So I have no idea what I'm looking for up here on the third floor. If this even is the third floor. Going up. Oh, this is the second floor. All this shit, why the fuck is it so dark up here? Sniff, sniff. Oh wow, it's dusty up here. It's old up here. Sure is. Maybe your ghost is up here. Yep, ghost. Or something. Whatever he was, he walked through a chain link fence, or flew over it, or something, while carrying something. Alright, well, that's even more impressive. So, we're gonna go find this guy? Because he took someone. He's like somehow connected to this thing I've been going through. And that's not good. That all sounded a lot more badass in my head. It's okay, it was fine. Oh my god. All right, there she is. Cool. So, I have no idea how to use it. Really? I can't know how to do everything. I'm sorry, but what extra piece have you brought to this thus far? This whole thing was my idea. No, your idea was ghost hunting. My idea is to do at least a tiny bit of research on it. If you think it's stupid, why are you here? Because you're my friend, you asshole. Aww. Oh, we friends, Beatrice. Here, let me get this set up. We'll be here all night if your dumbass is in charge. So what are we looking for? I want to steer. No. Move, I'm steering! Ow. Jeez, May. I'm sorry. Okay. How do we do this? Step one, look at the screen. Step two, move around and look at stuff. Step three, find ghost. Sure. Oh, the last trolling will make us run September 4th. Spectral happening at Possum Springs. Hey, look at this. Yeah. Looks like Possum Jump. Let me read it. It's Possum Jump. Oh, yeah. That's back up in the state park, right? Yeah. Ever been up there? Nope. Gonna check it out, though. Go nuts. What else we got here? Sound off opinion line. Yeah, that's probably not it. Stanley P. Thompson Sanchez officially opened. Nah, that's not it. What's this? Local ghost Little Joe at it again. Ooh, look. Scotch so I can see. That's Scooch. Graveyard. That's a gimme. I mean, if you're looking for ghost stuff, that's where they make a lot of them. Looks like they saw him in an old section. Oh, cool. That's where his grave is. I'm actually interested in that. How could you not be interested? This is like actually dangerous ghost stuff. I like his history. Ghosts are history? History that won't stay history? That's actually pretty good. Alright, let's see. Strike at Stanford Mall. A new old store in town center. This is interesting, but yeah, not exactly about a ghost. Awesome massacre. No ghost to be found here. The way you say ghost, it sounds like you don't believe me. Pie piracy. Possum statue posse finally stated for demolition. Local ghost Little Joe already saw that one. Progress Springs and Possum Springs, you know. There's been our sighting of albino groundhog. That's albino groundhog. Underground gases affect many. What's this? This one? No ghost. Strike lumbers on. Sound off opinion line. Ghostly rumors haunt new historical society. Hey, hey, hey. Ghost spotted. Historical society? History that won't stay history. In a history place. History place? Yeah, I've never been. You don't go back in school? I think this was when I wasn't in school. Oh, after the softball incident? Yeah, I mostly just watched TV and did therapy. Well, it's actually a pretty cool old house. It used to be owned by one of the mine owners or something. Railroad, mine, steel mill, something like that. An actual haunted house. Oh no. Elementary school kids are there all the time. They have like summer arts and crafts programs. Oh well, still worth checking out. Oh well, that's like three leads. Let's boogie. Let's boogie. Also, is that it? Nah, let's look at more stuff. The Apollo County mourns. Final group of dead bodies from 19th explosion recovered 2 days shy of the 1 year anniversary. These five men bring total death up to 112. Tale of teeth. Oh wow, this is gnarly and awesome. Oh my god. Is there anything about what May did in here? Alright, it's time to go. We got leads. So we got some leads. Can I borrow your car this week? Do you even have a license? I mean, no, regardless, but do you? Nope. No license, no credit cards, don't believe in money. You just believe in other people's cars and money. I didn't choose to be born into this society. Okay, well, I have, you know, a job. So I can't drive you around to all these spots. I can maybe do the graveyard. I need to go there anyway. Cool. I'll see if Greg wants to do the other two. You know, like, and I probably don't have to say this, but just because something happened in the past doesn't mean it's going to happen again. Hey, nerd, ever hear that history repeats? It does. It does the same thing over and over again. So we've been in a loop since we were living in caves. Yeah, that's science. Oh my freaking god. To the graveyard! Ahem. What is... Is that Miss Quinsley? Oh wow, I haven't seen her since graduation. She was always kind of a badass. School, district did not fund that art program at all. She made it work. She was like some sort of art teacher survivalist. Wow, I never realized. I think they pay her in bits of string and empty soda cans. Thank you all for coming to the second meeting of the Possum Springs Poetry Society. Do you want to stick around for this? Nah, not really. Public poetry performance should probably be outlawed. When have you ever seen one? School? Old roommate? You never mentioned your old roommate. She's an entire story unto herself. I'd like to have your conversation up here. No to both. We're not big into rhyming everything we say. Poetry doesn't have to rhyme. That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. I only like Salmer's poems. Oh yeah, thanks for coming. We live here. Right, so. Found anything about you, ghost? Yeah. May, I think that's the first time I've ever seen your head move in a motion that wasn't left or right. Tell him, Barry. There were some old newspaper clippings that talked about a ghost. Not just any ghost, Little Joe. Don't really remember Little Joe. He's a ghost miner. He died in mysterious circumstances. Wow. I know, right? Mysterious. I thought you were, like, afraid of ghosts. Like, filled with, like, dread and shit. I'm terrified! Okay. So, I mentioned three different places we can all check out. I have work and stuff. Yeah, Greg and I also have work. You guys skip out on work all the time. Maybe we can, like, split this up? Share custody of you and your ghost? What places were you thinking about? The graveyard? I call that one. It's close and not illegal. Is there an illegal one? Sure is, the historical society. You know you don't have to, like, break in. The people there, like, get paid to show it to you. Anyway, I'm in for the historical society. Awesome. So what did I get stuck with? Possum Jump. Oh, I know Possum Jump. I used to go there in scouts. Perfect. Okay, I need to, like, actually get home and do work. This is gonna be awesome! And also, I'm scared to death. Oh, why is Mace over the top ridiculous? Ugh. Yeah, it seems like that's going around. The ugh. Yippers. So, you and Mom had a bit of a fight yesterday, huh? Yeah. I thought you two were getting along. We are. Just a bump. You two always two alike. Okay. I guess. I got your chill and her smartness. Smartassness. I just hate to see you two on the outs again. It'll be fine. We're cool. Might just head up to bed tonight. Sounds good, kid. Been a long couple days. Da 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 ba. Bedtime, yes. Alright, what kind of wild dream are you gonna have today, May? Am I being followed by a fish? I don't think this is the way. Who would that dude? He's like in all of my dreams. Okay, here's this one. The music. Oh my god. Oh, there's that last one. Yay. Now I just need to find my way back to the beginning. Oh, there it is. Is that a swan? Man, you have the weirdest ass dreams, and I have no idea what the hell they mean. Alright, and that's where I'm going to leave this one. I hope that you all have a wonderful day. And if you liked it, please subscribe and like the video. If you didn't, find something you like. You enjoy it. Bye.